Your core of doubt should be a death.